The objective of the safety building project is to promote better safety conditions at the construction site through the implementation of the safety inspection method and acknowledgement of the improvement in OSHA, occupational safety and health. The relevance of this project is that the methodology was developed according to peculiarities at the construction sites, seeking their integration with the planning and the construction's control.